objection. And condition.
When you can change, when you can't.
Exactly. When you can change, when you can't. Objection's just a question that they have to be answered. Condition will be something you can't change at all. Since you told me what it is, give me an example of an objection.
I want to wait until the fall to put my place on the market.
Okay. So what's important to you about waiting until the fall?
I really need to have my summer off.
You need to have your summer off. So if financially I can prove to you that it's more beneficial for you to sell now versus the fall, would that change your mind to put it back in the market right now and get it sold?
You know what? I really don't want to be doing house cleaning and everything with other people coming through the house. I really just want my summer off.
Okay. So you see, that became a condition for her. It's not an objection anymore. Because even I can't get her more money right now, she just wants the summer off. Period. She doesn't want to deal with it. Make sense? You get somebody who says, I had actually a situation like this. I took the listing actually. And they had to do a few little things. And a week later he called me up and he goes, I have good news and bad news. And I'm like, okay, let's start with the good news. And he said, well, the good news, we definitely using your service no matter when, whenever, what time. That's it. You have our service for life. I'm like, I know where this is going. And I'm like, okay. So you change your mind about listing right now. He goes, yes, we just found out my wife, she's doing a very important exam for her work. And she actually didn't pass it. And her second exam is in September. So we're not going to do nothing until October. Not looking at homes, nothing at all. Everything's going to go on home. Because she needs to pass it this time. Her promotion comes with that. And I said, okay, so quick question. Now we can get you more money versus later? And he said, money's not the issue. She needs to pass this exam. She will be stressed. We're not looking at anything. It became a condition.
How do you prove to them that now we'll make more money than later on?
Well, showing them the hot market, the trend, the increase in the market that took place, that's number one.
Mm-hmm.
And number two, interest rates. Interest rates are going
up.
Yeah. When the interest rates go up, sales go up or down?
Down.
No.
Buyers
think twice.
Yeah, think twice, right?
Yeah.
Therefore, they will make more money now versus later because the buyers are rushing before the newest increase that is going to come back.
Exactly.
But money was not the issue for them anymore. As much as they want to make more money, they cannot go anywhere. She's going to be going work, come home, study, work, come home, study. So it's a condition, which means even if I ask them for visits, I'm going to get blocked. Today, Sonia has to study. So we decided to take it off the market for now until they are back ready in October. So it became a condition. Make sense?
Yeah.
Okay.